Hello, Shilpi Paris. We are now on our way again to the Baguio City Public Library, and we pass through Bornham Park because the City Library is within the vicinity of the Bornham Park. By the way, the Bornham Park lies in the heart of Baguio City in the Cordillera Mountains of the Philippines. The park was a central feature of Baguio when the city was first planned and developed as a retreat for the U.S. military, and remains today as a beloved landmark. Baguio, with its mild climate, is a popular tourist destination for the Filipinos seeking a retreat from the heat of the lowlands. And the Bornham Park serves as a major attraction for both relaxation and recreation activities. Bornham Park is named after Daniel Bornham, an American architect who was the city planner for Baguio. He designed the park and the original plans for the city simultaneously, and the construction began around 1904. Bornham Park covers the only large expanse of level ground within hilly surroundings. Although smaller than the original park due to urban development, the original design and layout still remains. The park played an important role when it served as a place of refuge for the people of Baguio following a devastating earthquake in 1990. The area where Bornham Park is situated was formerly known as the Baguio Meadow. Bornham Park overlooks the one of the tallest mountain in the region, the Mount Cabuyao, or some tourists call it La Presa. Bornham Park features a man-made lake known as Bornham Lagoon, lawns, wooded areas, paved pathways, and numerous flower beds. The roses, marigolds, daisies, and hollyhocks that thrive in the temperate environment of Bornham Park are an unusual sight in the mostly tropical Philippines. The park has a rose garden with a bust of Daniel Fitz Bornham, a picnic grove, Veterans Park, a section called Pine Trees of the World, and a Japanese Peace Tower. It has an orchidarium in the west of the park that sells plants, trees, and flowers. At the southern end of Bornham Park is a public roller skating rink where roller skate rentals are available. There is a soccer field at the eastern end of the park, along with tennis courts, basketball courts. It also features a children's playground, restaurants that cater to park goers, and there are seats and benches installed under the trees. During the rainy season, generally June to September, the park is often engulfed with fog and takes on misty atmosphere. Flowers bloom in abundance following the end of the season. The park's design is influenced from the City Beautiful Movement. By the way, the City Beautiful Movement was a reform philosophy of North American architecture and urban planning that flourished during the 1890s and 1900s with the intent of introducing beautification and monumental grandeur in cities. We are now entering the City Library. Of course, we need to sanitize before entering. There is a logbook also. Actually, this building is erected during the time of Congressman Mauricio Dumugan, City Mayor Bernardo Vergara, the support of legislative grants under Vice Mayor Bete Lourdes Tabanda, and the City Librarian, Mr. Emilio Sopsopin. As you observe, this is one of the busiest public library even during this pandemic, because the library is within the educational hub of the north. We are entering this third floor of the library building. Meron palang special section dito or area for the aspiring lawyers for them to review. Dito tayo ngayon sa loob ng library, Baguio City Public Library. Try natin yung nahanap yung thesis ko. Baka dito lang. Kahit po. Natsambahan. Ito na pala.
At least na-archive nila yung ating masteral thesis. Yan. So yun, at least masaya tayo kasi andito yung thesis natin. Well done. Okay. So, I think maraming tao dito, so hindi natin kailangan kun i-round-round yung ating video, baka mapagalitan tayo. So ganito yung setup nila dito ngayon. May special arrangement bago ka makabisit. So, actually ang purpose natin to visit is to congratulate mo, Mr. sa kanyang award.
Wala pa yung award.
Anong masasabi mo sa award mo?
it's a big help. It's a big help for para ano.
By the way, ang kanyang award is natatanging. Never.
Wait.
Gawad sa natatanging professional.
Gawad sa parangal sa natatanging profesional na tagapangasiwa at tagapaglingkod ng pampublikong aklat. Thank you, and that will serve as an inspiration para sa furthermore na pagpupursige namin to improve the services and programs of Baguio City Public Library.
And advance congratulations na rin sa promotion mo.
Thank you. Sana na.
Ayan. Okay. Isa sa bagong feature ng Baguio City Public Library yung kanilang local history. Okay. Tara, bisitahin natin. So, ang karamihang na collection nila is more of the local history collections, Baguio and Cordillera. Yan, so makikita natin yung mga old pictures ng Baguio, old write-ups, yan, mga evolution of mayors ng Baguio City. So, mapapansin natin mga karamihan, ang pinaka-first yung foreign leaders natin, then lowlands in mapapansin natin na nagiging taga-Highland na yung mga naging leader natin. So I think ang isang magandang write-up na makikita natin dito ay ito. Yan. Baguio Precious Memories. Yan. So magandang naumpisa na collection ito for those who wants to visit Baguio City kasi maganda rin na malaman nyo yung mga history ng Baguio City para ma-appreciate nyo yung lugar. Mabalindaytan. At saka ito pa, Builders of Baguio. Yan. So, kilalanin natin yung mga taong kwan may impact sa Baguio City. Yan. Kung sino sila. Yan. I think usong-uso na ngayon yung mga 100 people, no? So the same as with this book, Baguio Builders of Baguio, sila yung mga kumbaga heroes of Baguio. Ayan. Ito rin yung binigay ni Mami Esther, yan. A century of being Baguio, yan. So if you come to Baguio, please visit Baguio City Public Library para makita niyo at maintindihan niyo, no? Para hindi lang yung weather yung ma-appreciate niyo. Yan. At least ma-appreciate din niyo. Ma-appreciate din niyo yung history.
Of course, a visit is not complete without a coffee session. And they invited us to one of the best restaurant in Baguio. I think it is their way to show their hospitality to us. Or maybe it is the result of our timing to visit them because during that time it is nearly lunch time. Uwi na, busog na tayo mga ka-selfie. The city library within the Bornham Park is a wise choice for the local government of Baguio. the people of Baguio and its visitors will definitely benefit from their services. It is very accessible and nice learning environment for knowledge seekers. Of course, the cold weather is a plus factor in absorbing the thoughts while reading the books inside the library. So until next week, mga ka-selfie, thank you to our premium sponsor, Sir Peter Process.